With only you, finally found my inspiration here.